Hello guys, and welcome. This is a Scott Block. As you can see, it's kind of changed since I've last played. I didn't notice that they have a block and stuff over there. Alright, that's we gotta finish a list of the challenges, which is about 100 of them, and right now I gotta make like a start off a cobblestone generator, I guess. What it is, and yeah, let's get started. Just gotta get these blocks, and if I die, I think I spawn like right here, so yeah, it's pretty neat. Let's get that. Hey, gotta get that. I think I made it, yeah, alright. Yeah, I'm good. Alright, put that there. Break the water. Put the lava right there. There, see? Cobblestone. Gotta put the bucket in here, gotta save everything. Everything counts in this game. Can't just have blocks fall off the edge. No, that's bad. Alright. Let's use these blocks to go around here. So, oh crap. Shit. Shit. Come on. Yes, I got that back. Thank God. Alright. God damn it. No, okay, thank God. Alright, that's good. So, none of our wood falls off. Sorry for the little bit of lag. My bad. I should prep my computer better. But, it's just a game. That's it. Got the achievement. Getting wood. I gotta leave, like, one block of wood. Or else a tree would despawn. I think I can hit it one more time. Yep, alright. Let's make a pickaxe. Well, let's like make a crafting bench first. Alright. Gotta make some more. Gotta get some sticks. Looks like I got do this one more time. I like this game. I think it's pretty fun. You see my ice right here? It turned back to ice. Well, my water turned back to ice. Alright, so I'm just, for safe purposes, I'm gonna, oh, I forgot I cut that tree down. I'm gonna put my crafting bench over here. I don't know if it catches on fire. I know that can catch on fire, but it won't like break or anything. So let's make a wooden pickaxe till we get some stone. Then we're gonna make a stone pickaxe. Oh, I got a sapling. What is this? What is this? My tree's starting to despawn. Huh? Didn't even notice that. Put all that stuff in here so we don't lose any of it if I die. If I like accidentally. Oh crap. Alright. Oh. What? What is this? Why? Go in the water. Thank. Oh. Alright. Oh, this is highly, highly ineffective. It's like a 1 in 4 chance that your block doesn't go in the lava. Alright, got that. Yeah, this is what you pretty much gotta do like the whole entire game. You asshole, why would you do this to me? I am trying to break blocks and you suddenly just try to change. God, I seriously don't want to keep on doing that all day. Alright. Well, guys, I'm gonna cut right here, and then I resume later when I got enough cobblestone. I'll see you in a little bit.